Check it out.
I have some sensory salts available also. Do you know what those are? That's when you don't want to take a little bubble bath. Don't cover your little breasts with some bubbles.
Excuse me, I'm Detective Harrison, Conway Police.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I wasn't touching her in a bad way or anything. Yeah, it's just...
Somebody robbed a shoe store last night, and I'm just asking around to see if anybody noticed anything.
All right, you need to get the fuck out of here. Let's move.
Have you noticed any suspicious characters hanging around the mall? Maybe somebody looked like they were casing the place? Anything like that?
No, I haven't seen shit.
What's up, Saddam?
The fuck do you want, Ronnie?
I want you to face the fucking music is what I want.
I have a restraining order against you, so why don't you take this opportunity to back the fuck up?
Ronnie, come on, let's go.
You're fucking my case up, Harrison.
But you said you had proof. He's got a restraining order against you? Let's go.
This motherfucker, look at him. That's all the proof I need.
That's racist, man.
Race has nothing to do with this. You fit the profile.
Oh, just like I fit the profile for the pervert?
How do I know you're not the pervert?
My dick is brown, you dumb motherfucker.
Let's go.
What you should do is arrest this fucking clown. He comes here and harasses me like every day. Last week he comes here and tells me that he's discovered my plot to blow up the Chick-fil-A. Why the fuck would I blow up Chick-fil-A? It's fucking delicious.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
I'll go.
Let's go.
But not before I tell you I got your fucking number. So you should know that I know that you did that shit.
Fuck you, Ronnie.
Fuck you.
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 Fuck you, Ronnie.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Ronnie.
Fuck you, Saddam Hussein of Iraq.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.